deal. John Wilkes can go to a 4-3-3, and with that allows strong defense that allows good penetration on the offensive end. He runs with an attacking midfield position, so that was beautifully fed up ahead of the Belzeal with the game ceiling goal to put the basket 4-0 in that. Thank you. right to left all these sports, but Zulu gets a little nifty with the mooch. You know, Team C, Team Nebraska and Team Nebraska, they get a little bit of action. You don't know. How the Nebraska team wants a more ball over the top before having short term. No surprise, the goal scorers have not changed from the 2021 exhibition season. There's eight races down the pitch on the far sideline as a right-handed, right-footed shot. Beautiful deflection off the front! By Lewis. Back down to the 36-yard line by Alan O'Dale. Back down to the number of Sarah Weber. Weber backs down Sanders. Weber with the left-handed shot. And it's...